it's me, JC Velasco, and now we're going to play Never Have I Ever. So, let's start! Back, and we're going to play a Never Have I Ever. So, ang first question is, sagutin ko siya kung I have, not, or I have. So, ang first question is, never have I ever lied to my parents. I have. Siyempre, halos lahat naman tayo siguro. Hindi naman lahat. Pero yung iba, hindi naman natin maiwasan na hindi mag-lie sa parents natin. Pero yung paglalay naman na nagawa ko is, kunyari, magpapaalam ako sa parents ko na pupunta ako sa, punta kami ng Laguna kasi, gagawa kami ng NSTP project, pero ang ginawa lang naman namin ay kailangan. So next is, never have I ever skipped class. I have. When I'm in my high school days, second year ako noon, nag-skip ako ng class kasi kumuha kami ng palaka para dun sa next class namin na biology class. So, wala kaming palaka. Kailangan namin maghanap ng palaka sa school. Kaya nag-skip ako ng English class. So, pero pinagsisihan ko naman na ginawa ko yun kasi madami akong nakaligtaan na situations. So, next is, never have I ever used someone else to brush without telling them. Never have I ever shared food with your dad. ito. I have. Lalo na pag kumakain kami ng dinner, tapos yung coffee, lalo lang siya nakikinig ko. Kumakain kami ng dinner. Tapos kung saan nabawala na siya, kumabalik siya. Bibigyan ko na siya ng rice or... We fall apart, still we hold together. Next is never have I ever lived and fell because you were texting. I have not. Hindi pa nangyayari yun sa akin kasi wala naman akong text. Video, give it a thumbs up if you like it, thumbs down if you don't like it, and comment down below kung gusto naman yung aking video and this episode, and then subscribe to my channel, be the fourth subscriber to my channel, and yeah, thank you for watching, and I love you, bye!
The end, so we chase forever.